Consumer expectations are moving toward a profound change in eating habits. People want to consume more responsibly, for their own health and for the health of the planet. Trends show more people are reducing or eliminating consumption of animal products and turning instead to other sources of protein. Vegetable proteins represent an alternative to those of animal origin. For the food industry, this poses both new challenges and an opportunity for innovation. In particular, how to maintain the popular taste of their recipes. Plant protein consumption is globally estimated to grow by 12.5% between 2010 and 2030. 20% of the growth of all plant-based food comes from the USA. 17% of total food and drinks launched in APAC in 2019 featured a vegetarian claim. Main plant proteins in this market are soy, pea, and wheat, which are nutritionally rich and have interesting technical properties. The major challenge for manufacturers is to meet consumer expectations while maintaining the taste, texture, and overall appearance of the products their customers are used to. Most plant-based proteins come with off notes that need to be corrected. BioSpringer offers yeast extract-based ingredients derived from natural sources. Fresh yeast, 100% animal-free, clean label, GMO-free. These provide added value to meat substitutes and dairy analogs. BioSpringer solutions are effective on off notes masking, such as earthy beany notes brought by plant proteins. They contribute to natural umami profile and to salt reduction. They induce water binding activity and juiciness. They also cover a large spectrum of cheesy and meaty flavors, such as beef, chicken, and roasted meat. BioSpringer Culinary Center took on the challenge to formulate a vegan nugget and vegan mayonnaise. Thanks to its expertise and experience in satisfying taste, BioSpringer Culinary Center successfully met consumer expectations by maintaining the taste, texture, and appearance that consumers are used to. Now, it's your turn. Call our culinary experts.